Ella and I are at Hermosa Beach right now.
You just kicked so much sand into my shoe.
Can I go in the water? I don't know what else. What else are we gonna do?
We can't have fans out there shooting rockets all over the place. Rocket Man should have been handled a long time ago.
I think I'm just gonna make like video of some random stuff that's been going on lately. We're in Parker right now. I just made a small quarter pipe lip at my jumps. Gonna try to ride it. Hopefully the jumps are working good. I kind of been messing with them the past few trips. So we'll see that later. We're at the jumps. Got a donkey. Strolling through. What up, buddy? Look at his nose.
Good boy.
All right, I'm on my YT Dirt Love. We're at these beautiful jumps in Mexico. I built this really bad quarter. On second thought, my wheel's a little messed up now, and I think I'm just gonna make it bigger because I need more speed, so I gotta hit the jump to do it. So after that flare, some of my spokes have become loose, and I don't have any tools with me out here. They're at the house, so I'm just gonna do a couple more hits and then do some building today. It looks like whoever built these jumps obviously doesn't know what they're doing because there's no speed for this jump and my wheel can't really take much more today. So we're gonna just fix whatever this idiot did and then, yeah, ride them tomorrow. We're losing daylight fast. So solution to the first jump is this one's still kind of fun, but you can't get speed. So I'm gonna make a smaller lip right here so you can just blast it. It's about like 6:30 in the morning and I got everything all fixed up. Gonna hit it and hopefully it works.
Easily, that back to the staples on our leaves, we smoke it easily.
Shoot him up, Johnny.
We got a big ass log, about to take it to our campsite.
this little lagoon. We'll just drop it off there and then get it when we get back to our camp spot. Yeah.
Just got that log onto land, and my dad got a golf cart recently, and he thinks that it's gonna be able to pull the jet skis out. Uh-oh. It did not work, and it can't even pull the trailer out.
Young Pusha, man, you heard that I go coco loco. So much money that my pit boy got a diamond choker. I'm on the yacht, me and my plug, and yeah, we playing poker. Sipping a lot of smoking ganja, he's a heavy smoker. I started right here in the city, they call me a local. I walk you blind and burn the money like the fucking Joker. And if you don't believe me, ask them hoes and smokers. So much money in the air, can't even see the sofa. So much good smoke in the air, can't help but smell the odor. They say I cook so many douches, my own need a motor. Half a pint in the mind, do not, that's a dirty soda. And I sell so many chickens, think I work for Kroger.
Hurt my balls. That's what happens when I try to dip my 360s. Can't do it. Slip. This landing's got some nice ruts in it. Bike. Took the golf cart back. A little wrap up vid. I did the same thing the whole time. Lots of battles. Could not get that flare that consistently. But tomorrow I'm gonna try to do some different stuff. Try to get no foot cans better and just maybe dip threes. Okay. Frying up the Cornish gay hands. What do you think about this meal?
Really good.
Little fire, big fire. Got this big log. It's gonna go in there soon. Yeah, that'll start cooking soon. I just started riding. Bradley sent me a video of him doing an oppo bar spin. I've never done one before. He just learned them, so I gotta back him up. This is try number one. Ow. That does not really count, but... That's it. I think that's 4 or 5 tries. It's as good as it's gonna get right now. Everything's cleaned up, Can-Am's loaded, and then that thing is dead.